faith and fear, two things that most people have. And I would like to tell you today that you have to say goodbye to fear, and you have to say hello to faith. Most of the times, people, they fear because they don't know. They fear because they can't see. But guess what? Fear can cripple you. Fear can disable you. But faith can enable you, and faith can catapult you. So you have to ask yourself, what is it and where is it that I am trying to go? Wherever you're trying to go, I guarantee you it must be bigger than where you are now. And because it's bigger than where you are now, you can't see what it all entails. You have to step out on faith. Great things are birthed when you try. So you always have to step out on that limb and be like, I don't know where I'm going. I don't know how I'm going to land. But because of my faith and my tenacity, I'm going to be okay. Fear will just cripple you. Fear will just make you lose out on all the things that you could be doing in life. Fear makes you lose out on all the things that you could be doing on a higher level, in a higher dimension in your life. But if you just take a hold of faith, if you take a hold of faith and you take yourself to the next level, guess what? You never know where you can end up just by stepping out on faith. Because faith is the substance of things hoped for and the evidence of things unseen. So say hello to faith and say goodbye to fear.
Go get it.